Hi, good afternoon. The green pepper is, to my mind, one of the most overlooked but most interesting looking vegetables in the world. It's got a kind of a shiny, kind of a new car appearance, and it houses layers and layers of different organs, and each organ may have a different cell types, and they're really to take a tour through a green pepper is probably a very interesting one, and I decided to do just that. I took a look at the stem of the pepper, and the skin. Both inside and out of the skin, and the inner flesh of the pepper, and the seed, and the seed's construction. Take a look.